Yeah, that's right, Samantha. I am joined by Robin Taylor. She is with the Blue Ribbon Foundation, and we're going to talk about some new art here at the fairgrounds. Tell us about these new murals.
Well, there's on the southwest corner of the fairgrounds, there was an electrical substation, just a concrete block building. And with this past year, we knew a lot of big projects couldn't happen, but we were trying to think of ways to spice up the fairgrounds with a small project and had the idea for murals, and what, four blank walls seemed to just jump right out. So we reached out to different artists around here, and Jimmy Navarro was the one that we picked. He had some fantastic ideas for it, and you can see them now out there on the walls.
Yeah, and he did all four of them, is that right?
He did all four of them in about 4 weeks of time. It was just awesome, you know, the talent to see him, and he outlined them, and then he just painted, so everything in the letters on the big Iowa is just what he loves about the fair. And then somebody came by with and said, well, you don't have a camper in there, and we camp. He goes, well, let me put a camper in there for you. So it was very interactive.
Yeah, and that was the coolest part, because from a distance they look amazing. You get up close and you can really see that detail.
Oh, yeah, just so much. Even just like in the one that faces to the west with the greetings from, and the gold, it's got actual like gold flecks or mica or something in it, and it glitters around the letters. Just neat.
And what's been the response so far? Are folks enjoying this?
Oh, I think so. I have not driven by there and not seen somebody taking a picture. One kid had all of his Midway prizes lined up around his head, and he looked like a big sunflower of stuffed animals, and his parents
were taking
a picture. So it's just fantastic response.
Okay, and then finally, tell me about the Blue Ribbon Foundation and how folks can help out if they'd like to.
Well, the Blue Ribbon Foundation is responsible for infrastructure improvements, and on the fairgrounds, we sell all of the official souvenirs at six different booths, and all of the bottled water sales go through us. So if you buy a green bottle of water here, you help support infrastructure improvements on the fairgrounds.
Very nice. All right, Robin Taylor with the Blue Ribbon Foundation, thank you so much for joining us.
You're welcome. Thanks for having me.
Appreciate it.